Drop.
Well, that rock spooked me in the middle of.
Oh yeah, like, you gotta jump over a rock to an 80 mile an hour pillow.
Holy dude, I hit it so fast.
Dude, I had a feeling there was something down there.
Well, I knew that it was there. I was like, yo, just like dog leg it, like chill. Dodge the first rock. I'm like, no chance I lay a turn right now. There's no good snow on that, so you're just absolutely nuking.
Just dude, I came crank. Out there and it was to the point where I just almost closed my eyes. I don't know what's gonna happen. I took the impact and then just like.
Where'd you ski?
Oh god. Just had to, I don't know, show you up a little bit.
Yeah!